in the 1970s, there was movement on the land. Young old people moved back to their promised land. The wheel was a turning, and the feeling was right. The Yindi people returned to their land. It's the key for